Welcome back. I'm Pastor Cat. This is your weekly encouragement. Hey, so we are taking a hike in the woods today. I'm up here at Palisades trying to avoid the mud and the rocks, but trying something new. Thought I'd take you with me for the hike. We're going to jump right in. Today's passage comes out of Micah, Micah chapter 6. Now, Micah is an Old Testament prophet, and like a lot of Old Testament prophets, you can kind of think Isaiah. He had a lot of the same struggles. This idea where he had to mix the grace of God along with things the Old Testament has called believers to live under. In this case, when we talk about the sacrificial system. And so Micah chapter 6, he's going to jump right in and take aim at this topic. Micah 6, starting at verse 6, says this. With what shall I come to the Lord and bow myself before the God on high? Shall I come to him with burnt offerings and yearly calves? Does the Lord take delight in thousands of rams and 10,000 rivers of oil? Shall I present my firstborn for rebellious acts, the fruit of my body for the sin of my soul? See, he jumps right in and says, exactly what should I be doing when it comes to repentance, right? If I want God's favor, do I need to go to all these extremes to gain it? Today, we would say he's talking about the difference between works and grace. Do I need to do things to earn God's favor? Then he says something very pithy, something that you'll see on bumper stickers and refrigerator magnets, things you might find in the Christian bookstore. That comes out of verse 8. You're going to love this. Check this out. He's told you, O man, what is good? What does the God and Lord require of you but to do justice, to love kindness, and to walk humbly with your God? See, just like in Micah's day, the same is true for us. We're being called to do three things. One, do justice, love all kindness, and number three, walk humbly before your God. To the ears of those he was speaking to, this would sound nearly like blasphemy, as in the sacrificial system doesn't matter. And ultimately, in the New Testament, when we look back, that's pretty much how we see it. It doesn't matter. It's really the heart attitude. The sacrificial system was all there to give believers things to do to show their love, their justice, their humility before God. There's a lot of things you and I can do as well. Typically, it doesn't involve the killing of rams. However, in your daily life, if you're willing to look forward and you ask the Holy Spirit to show you, there will be places where you can be kind, where you can be humble, and where you can serve justice in the name of the Father. That's my encouragement for you this week. Go out and do what Micah called us to do. Justice, kindness, and humility. Well, God bless. I will see you right back here next week. Be encouraged. By the way, I've had two or three direct messages this week asking where I get my B-roll, the background footage that we use, the drone shots and what. I shoot it myself. It's available to you as well for free download. I'll put the link right there and you can go get it if you're a video creator or if you just want to see all the drone stuff and not hear me drone on. Well, okay. Goodbye again. God bless.